India 2020 is a smart parking lot system. The reason I have chosen this idea is because I have faced this problem in my hometown Mumbai. We have lots of traffic over there, and most of the traffic is because of illegal parking. People park on the second lane because they don't have a place to park near busy markets and the places they go to work at. We decided to solve this problem by finding parking spots that haven't been used and guiding traffic towards them. Because of traffic, people can have grave consequences because ambulance services don't reach them on time and policemen have great difficulties trying to move cars here and there. A vast number of resources are used just to solve this parking problem. Tow trucks are deployed so that they can find the people who park in wrong places and to pick cars and take them to the nearest police station. This entire problem can be solved only if our parking lots were a little smarter. Moreover, parking lots employ a huge number of people just to help people park cars in the correct places. If this problem was solved, we wouldn't have to pay those many salaries, and thus the country would save a lot of money. If the car was parked in the correct direction and in proper order, it would have been easier to find your own car in a parking lot. Moreover, you could plan your travel accordingly so that you don't face any parking problems anywhere. So before you leave your house, all you would have to do is open up an app and know where the nearest empty parking lot would be. How our system will work. The parking lots will have an IR sensor at the bottom to check whether a car has been parked or no. A parking lot will also have an automatic barricade which will open only once the person makes a payment using a QR code. Moreover, the number of cars that have been parked will be constantly updated onto a server so that multiple parking lots can be interconnected and data can be sent to the users on the go. Apart from this, there will be an Android app that allows users to check parking lots nearby and near the destination they would want to go to. Thus, they can plan their travel accordingly. So if he knows he needs to reach a place in 1 hour, but parking is going to be full, he can probably postpone his travel to another 2 hours. So now I will show you the basic schema of my idea. So there will be a common cloud that all parking lots connect to. So if this is my parking lot and it has approximately 6 parking areas, every parking area will have an IR sensor. These IR sensors will constantly track whether a car has been parked. So once a car is parked over here, it will send this data to the server, which will constantly have information about all parking lots in the city. So once a parking lot is full, the server will send all new cars to new parking lots instead of the old one. Thus, people won't have to park on multiple lines. Every parking lot will also have a barricade which opens and closes only when the user pays. So once a car comes, he'll have to wait at the barricade. Once he makes the payment, he'll be allowed to enter. After a certain time period, when he leaves, the barricade will automatically calculate the time he spent over in the parking lot and charge him accordingly. The UI of a mobile application. So this will be the starting page. You enter your destination and the location symbol will tell you where you are starting from. Once you enter your destination, you have to enter the time you want to reach at. So for example, you want to reach at 12 in the afternoon, you enter 12 p.m. over here. Once that's done, it will show you the parking status at that time. This parking status will be predicted using learning algorithms
that will tell you exactly whether there's going to be traffic or not. So for example, if it tells you that all parking lots are predicted to be full at 12, you could enter the destination arrival time at 1 p.m. Once you go there, once you accept, it will show you the navigation path from your location to the destination. Once you reach over there, it will show you the path to the nearest parking lot. So for example, there are four parking lots. It will take you to the one that's the least crowded. Once you reach over there, you open up your camera app and you scan the QR code. Once you scan the QR code, apps that are already present, for example Paytm, can be used to pay for your parking. Once you pay for your parking and it accepts, the barricade will open. While you're leaving the parking lot, the app will show you how much time you spent over there. So for example, you spent 1 hour 20 minutes, the app shows it to you. Later on, this time is calculated by the server, and any extra payment that has to be made is made automatically. It also shows you the navigation path back to your home if needed.